Encinitas firefighter is hoping to change the game when it comes to early detection and prevention of wildfires.
He has developed an aerial monitoring system combining state-of-the-art cameras and drone capabilities. The goal is to detect wildfires faster and with more accuracy. Fox 5's Misha DeBono has more from Rancho Santa Fe.
The technology is pretty incredible. We watched this demo as the camera zooms in within a matter of minutes using heat-seeking technology and infrared to identify and locate exactly where this wildfire or potential for a wildfire is, and then within a matter of minutes putting a drone up to confirm all that information, all the while communicating back to Command Central to make sure that assets get to that fire to get it out as fast as possible. A drone operating autonomously by smart technology returns to Homeport after checking out what could have been a wildfire.
Our best chance to save life and property is early detection and early mitigation. And so we work on the earliest detection and the most accurate detection that's out there.
Chad DeLude is a fire captain with the Encinitas Fire Department. He's got 24 years under his belt, and after years of ruminating over how to attack wildfires faster and with more accuracy, he developed Armor Protection Service, a multi-pronged early detection prevention service to battle wildfires before they grow. The smart technology uses infrared and heat-seeking capabilities to hone in and identify if a heat impression is actually what's called a Class A fire, that's brush and debris, and is hotter than 300 degrees.
The camera is 80% of what we detect. Those are the ones that we can zoom in and we can see that they're uncontrolled. We don't want to be sending our precious resources to find that out. So that's where we activate a secondary system of the drones to be able to respond to the area, to be able to give it overhead.
Initially, he envisioned the technology used by the fire departments, but soon found private landowners in remote areas could not only better protect their property from fire, but in the unfortunate scenario that they suffer a loss, the technology assists in cost recovery by easily identifying what sparked it. Firefighters agree the time is now for this potentially life and property saving technology.
It's portable. It's great that private homeowners will be able to use them for both security and fire. For us as a public agencies, it'll be nice to be able to better protect our areas.
And fire detection and prevention, just one element that this technology can be used for. They were also talking about hazmat situations where you don't want people to get close. A cliff collapse, really, when you start looking at the possibilities, are endless. From Rancho Santa Fe, Misha DeBono, Fox 5 News.